And that leads us to his fundamental discovery for the middle of the first millennium BCE, the fact that our consciousness makes up the world in which we live. The world is comprised of mind. Even if I think of this camera I'm looking at to make this movie, it's still a product of my mental image of it. And what it really is, I may never know. As he says, with our thoughts we make the world. There is no east or west or south or north or zenith or nadir, but we make them up in our minds.